Okay, guys, I'm gonna quick, real quick, to check what I got. What I got missing on this mission right here. Okay, we got. Young man's work. Two double coin by any means. Draw out the Ottoman armor train. Conovar. So right here, I need two more manuals. I'm gonna show you guys where I found the three manuals here. All right. Continue chapter for checkpoint. A button continue. X button recharge chapter. B button cancel. Alright, guys, here we go. I finished my chocolate chip bicep cookies, famous Amos, and I'm ready to go. With my Sprite bottle next to me on my bed, I'm ready to go. So let's begin with this area here, the village. Or maybe we'll work with the ruins first. No, we'll do it with the village first, because I know many would like to do the village first. Like, check the village first. The first one is here, guys, all right? Is when you go past the two buildings, all right? You could go up the hill, you turn here, and the first one will be here, all right? let's check what we gotta do. The war. Tanks in the desert. Kill one of the officers by using a tank in young men's work. Tanks in the desert warfare. The war. Really? Tanks in the desert. The war. Alright. The war. Alright. And the next one is collect off field manual in young men's work. Role of a woman in World War I. The world. Woman rise the world. Alright, we do that. Here we go. Let's see. So this one gotta be tanks in the desert, the war. Collect all field manuals in young man's work. Role of a woman in World War I, the world. Woman rise, the world. Alright. So let's see what we got. There is a field manual, guys. Right there. See it? It's all on top of the water compartment, I call it. See, there's a second one overlooking at the city. You need the flame people alone. You'll see why. To find out why, you'll need to go to one of my videos that are talking about flame person. I think the first mission campaign. The very first mission campaign. You'll see why. Okay guys, I'm gonna do is cover these three houses right here. To see what I find. Right here, the commander is upstairs. So far we covered these three buildings. You check that building and check that building. So I'm gonna do is now head back downstairs. It's two flame flamers in here. Alright guys, so be careful. Sorry, sir. You just got punked. Right here, guys, there is a No, it's not here. It's not here, guys, alright? We're gonna check out that area right there. But first, I want to go check a weapon stash. So far, we covered those three buildings. That building, those two, there's a weapon stash right there. Go check that weapon stash real quick. There's a weapon stash right there. I'm gonna check it out first.
A single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train would acknowledge it as genuine.
Okay guys, there's a secret here. Is he? You will find the third manual here. One of my manuals is hidden. I think it's in the ruins or somewhere else.
Thank you. buradan sana iyi muamele ederim. Tamam. Sik kapı.
Thanks a lot for helping me find the last and final set. Thanks a lot, Commander. Okay, guys, let me recap with you guys. The village over there is the first field manual, right? The second is inside, is in, on top of a water container. Also, you could call it a lookout. The third is behind the rock formation. The fourth is right here, where the commander took me to. Okay, the fourth one. The final one, so you guys can not get confused out, I'm confused off, it's probably around the other. Talk too much.
We were putting a great deal of trust in Zara's capabilities. But I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.
Okay, guys, to make that mission look good, right? I have to bring a tank with me. There, I'm gonna just take out the the commander. Let's say eliminate the commander. So I'm gonna leave the commander for last so I can find that last field menu for you guys. I need to scratch my head a little bit. The last one is between here. Alright, guys? So now I can recap for you guys, alright? The first is on top of the, The first one's inside a house, inside the village. Right? The one is in the water container inside. Water container. On top of. Next to the water container. On top. There's a lookout. The third is behind a rock formation. When you first begin the game. Begin the first mission of. Nothing Within, the second part, right? The fourth is next to the ruins where the commander took my character to. Right, where the commander took my character to is on the ruins away from it. And the last one is inside the commander's house. Now I'm gonna do is third What I'm gonna do is right now is lure the commander out. You see? That's how you finish the mission. Now, what I'm gonna do is head to put the message for the bird.
Here we go. Although you
you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted. Elorens was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. I made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too. Twice, you told that train everything was clear. But I told it exactly where to attack.
The beast has your scent, my dear. And it's coming to slaughter you and your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. The legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight.
Slipped away just in time. Tilkichi was a fool to think we'd ever stay after he escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's coming a long way. So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries, then rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
Yes, no.
Man makes plans, and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
Okay, guys, the next video will be for part 3 of the field manuals. This is the Ottoman Empire, alright?